ladies, gentlemen, people that subscribe to my YouTube channel, welcome to the new norm of my YouTube channel. Welcome to probably the greatest project I have ever come up with. Welcome to Minecraft Knockout Entertainment. Welcome everyone to the arena. Tonight we will kick off Minecraft Knockout Entertainment with a tournament that will lead to the crowning of the first world champion. This contest has begun between Coffee Stealer and Ant-Man, and it seems that the Coffee Stealer is getting off to a great start, knocking Ant-Man off the ring. They are battling on the outside here. Who will take advantage in the first round of the World Championship Tournament? The last two will compete at the first Big Show SummerSlam. Ant-Man is taking off, trying to find a way to escape, and he's going backstage, meeting the other wrestlers, waiting for their opportunity, and they are fighting each other backstage. But it looks like the Coffee Stealer might take this one. And this one has begun between Mr. Imps and Green Eats Nachos. The Living Chicken is getting off to a great start against Shrimps. Can the only woman in this tournament take advantage and show everyone who is boss? But it seems that Green Eats Nachos is taking advantage, trying to make a name for himself by beating Mr. Imps in the first round, and off she goes. Can Green Eats Nachos take advantage? They go on backstage. Green does it. He moves on in the tournament. Is this on?
Yeah, I thought so.
What happened earlier in the night was bullshit. I'm going to get my revenge. I'll see you soon.